We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Stranger danger. There's some sort of bear over there. Probably what? Selling something.
Hello there.
Mary.
Hello.
This young bear needs our help, Henry.
What are you going to do now?
Probably just sleep over there in that bin.
That's the spirit.
It's just one night.
Do bears even have names?
My name is...
Right.
You try it. Mr. Brown. That is extremely rude.
Perhaps you'd like an English name?
An English name?
Paddington!
Paddington?
Paddington.
Paddington! Sorry.
I like it.
He's going in the attic and I want you all to lock your doors.
You all right?
All good.
That bear is a danger to this family.
Awesome.
Tomorrow, that bear is out of here.
This is Paddington.
He's a bear.
I can see that.
That creature means a great deal to me.
Is he endangered?
He is now.
The furry menace is home alone.
I'm going to stuff you, bear.
I beg your pardon?
Paddington's the best thing that's ever happened to the children.
Hot wind, two hot winds,
but I like it.
Well, I hope I don't look weird.
It doesn't matter that he's a different species. Or that he has a worrying marmalade habit. Paddington's family. Paddington, coming!
What this family needed was a pinch of chaos. Aha!
Number 4.
If you can't learn to run with the pack, one of these days you'll be someone's dinner.
I can't help but notice there's this strange odor today. Man is forbidden!
Run, Mowgli!
The jungle is no longer safe for you.
But this is my home!
Only man can protect you now.
Poor, sweet little cub. What are you doing so deep in the jungle?
You are a man cub who wants to live in a jungle.
How do you know that?
Kid, I got ears. My ears got ears.
Only I can protect you.
Forget about your worries and your strife.
That's a song about the good life.
He will stop at nothing until he has this boy.
If anything happens to that kid, I'll never forgive myself.
Number 3.
Mr. Gruber!
Oh,
what's this?
Ah! This is London.
It's wonderful. Aunt Lucy always dreamed of coming to London. If she saw this, It would be like she were finally here.
Aunt Lucy!
Oh, Paddington.
This is perfect. I've had a brilliant idea. I'm going to get a job and buy that book for Aunt Lucy's birthday.
Hello, window cleaner.
Ow.
Are you quite sure you're ready for the workplace, Paddington?
It's Phoenix Buchanan.
Dad's celebrity client.
I suppose you know who I am.
Oh, yes. You're a very famous actor.
VIP. Celebrity.
Or used to be. Now you do dog food commercials.
This pop-up book, where on earth did you find it?
Mr. Gruber's antique shop.
Stop! Freeze!
Hold it right there.
But I'm not the thief.
Mysterious things have been happening all over town.
We're rich again.
I may look like a hardened criminal, but I'm innocent.
We're going to need a foolproof plan.
If anyone can recognize a criminal, it's us.
He's a master of disguise.
What? This is breaking and entering.
I haven't broken anything.
Where do you think you're going, Bear?
Paddington wouldn't hesitate if any of us needed help.
He looks for the good in all of us.
Oh.
Marmalade?
Oh. Take a seat.
Number two.
Does man, that marvel of the universe, that glorious paradox who sent me to the stars, still make war against his brother? Keep his neighbor's children starving?
Going. Gone.
Beware the beast man, for he is the devil's pawn. Alone among God's primates, he kills for sport or lust or greed.
I can't help thinking somewhere in the universe there has to be something better than man.
Number one.
I come from Earth, a planet of outlaws.
My name is Peter Quill.
There's one other name you might know me by. Star-Lord.
Who?
Well, Star-Lord, man. Legendary outlaw.
Guys?
Forget it. So here we are. A thief, two thugs, an assassin, and a maniac. But we're not gonna stand by as evil wipes out the galaxy. I guess we're stuck together. Partners.
Are you telling me the fate of 12 billion people is in the hands of these criminals?
Oh, yeah.
I look around, you know what I see? Losers. But life's giving us a chance.
To do what?
Something good, something bad, a bit of both.
Oh, what the hell, I don't got that long a lifespan anyway.
thing like me except me.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy. This might not be the best idea.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.